In this module, I will be going over the interface of PowerPoint. Let's begin first by launching Microsoft PowerPoint 2007 program. In the lower left-hand corner, select the Start button. Point to All Programs, point to Microsoft Office, and click on Microsoft Office PowerPoint 2007. Microsoft Office PowerPoint 2007 application opens. In the upper right-hand corner, we have our standard Minimize, Maximize or Restore, and Close buttons located on the title bar. The new look of Microsoft Office 2007 brings with it many changes. Most of these changes refer to the navigational aspects of the individual applications, as well as the new and improved user interface. Not only that, PowerPoint 2007 includes many enhancements to make working with the presentation easier and more professional looking. The Office button, a large round icon located in the top left-hand corner of PowerPoint, is the heart of the new Office 2007 applications. It includes most of the commands traditionally found in the File menu, together with some new commands. The Quick Access Toolbar, located next to the Office button, is a collection of buttons to quickly access regularly used features of PowerPoint. Right below the title bar and the Office button is what we call the ribbon. The ribbon contains many features formerly found in the menu structure. Individual collections of commands within the ribbon are grouped together based on its functions into what we call tabs. In addition to the ribbon, contextual tabs only appear above the tabs in the ribbon when specific objects such as tables and pictures are selected. In this case, we have an example of the Picture Tools contextual tab. These tabs contain groups of commands that are relevant only to those specific objects. Contextual tabs are colored differently from the normal tabs on the ribbon to alert the user that additional commands are available for the objects selected. The slide pane located below the ribbon is placed on the left, while the content of the slide is shown on the right of the slide pane, in which is known as the work area. The slide pane contains two tabs, the Slides tab and the Outline tab. The Slides tab shows thumbnails of all the slides in the open presentation, whereas the Outline tab shows the same slides in the outline view. The status bar is a horizontal strip at the bottom of the interface that provides information about the open presentation, like slide numbers and the theme name. To the right of the status bar, we have the view options and the zoom slider. The view options consist of normal view button, slide sorter view button, and slideshow from the current slide button. Lastly, the zoom slider lets the size of the visible slide to be adjusted.